So there are many signals that are coming when you're at the Earth. But when you're at L2, the Earth, of course, cannot hit the satellites that are at L2. Therefore, you will not get a monopole at L2. And the only data, if you want to call it data, that you get at L2 will be dominated by the galaxy.